So, introduce yourself, champ.
Oh, my name is John Bauza. I'm 6-0, and I'm with Rock Nation Sports.
And who's your opponent today, this Saturday?
I'm fighting Brandon Sanudo.
What do you know about your opponent?
All I know, he's Mexican, and he's actually a good fighter. It's going to be a war.
Tell us about your favorite fighters right now. Who's some of your favorite fighters?
Oh, my favorite fighter is Floyd Mayweather, War, Tito Trinidad. That's
it. Tell us about your necklace, man. You know, you've been carrying this the whole weekend.
It's a 5-kilo chain.
five kilo chain, right?
Yeah.
Or 6 pounds, they say?
Yeah.
So your take on the Ward Kovalev, what do you think, who do you think is going to win?
Ward.
Ward?
Yeah.
Knockout, stoppage?
I think he's going to go the distance, yeah. I think 12 rounds. Unanimous decision.
What about your Canelo Triple G? Who do you like in that one?
That's a tough fight right there. I go with Canelo. Yeah.
Adrian Broner, Mikey Garcia.
Mikey.
And Mayweather, McGregor. Who do you like that one?
Floyd.
Floyd? Tell us about your shirt, man. You know, your whole team's wearing the shirt. They're representing the shirt. What?
So
tell us about the shirt.
The Puerto Rican fighter. He was one of the youngest fighters to have a title. And now he's in a coma.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's why we do. We have a forgetting.
Prayers to him?
Yeah.
Send prayer. Any message to your fans?
Keep following me. I'm making work.
And where can they follow you on social media?
Real John Bauza. That's my Instagram.
How do you spell it?
John Bauza.
J-O-H-N-B-A-U-Z-A. Thank you.
Thank you,
guys.
Team Bauza.